Thank you for your interest in volunteering at Chartiers Valley School District. We appreciate the time that you're willing to volunteer in supporting our students. It is important that our schools remain safe for all students and staff, so we wanted to share a few things with you before you volunteer.
Connect. We're watching everything you do, so please make sure you set a good example for us. Cell phones, please refrain from using your cell phone unless the situation needs your immediate attention. Dress code. You don't have to be fancy, but please dress appropriately for school etiquette. Please don't use inappropriate language while you're at school. Please remember to treat everybody with respect. Discipline. Remember, it is only the responsibility teacher or our principal to discipline us, if necessary. Volunteers do not discipline students.
Confidentiality is very important. You may see or hear things while you're at school that should not be shared. Please don't talk to others about your experience, and please don't share photos, videos, or commentary related to your volunteer assignment on social media or any other website.
If I ask for extra help with a math problem, please don't tweet about it.
If you overhear me talking privately with my teacher or my friends, please don't tell anybody.
If I tell you a secret, please don't text anyone.
If I do something adorable or not so adorable, please don't share a video of it on Facebook.
All of our schools are drug-free and smoke-free environments. It's never okay for you to smoke, drink, or use any other drugs on school property or at any school-related events.
If you suspect a student, staff member, or another volunteer is using drugs while at school, please report it to the building principal or school resource officer. Do not attempt to handle the situation yourself.
Chartiers Valley is committed to providing a safe learning environment for all students and staff.
Harassment of any kind will not be tolerated. If you witness an instance of harassment at school, please report it to a teacher or the building principal. Do not attempt to handle the situation yourself.
Before you begin your volunteer assignment, please ask the classroom teacher or another staff member to review their emergency procedures for the building.
It is important that you are familiar with the emergency procedures for each building you are volunteering in.
Avoid situations where you and a child are completely unobserved or unsupervised. The only exception to this rule is for volunteers who have obtained all clearances, including Act 151, Act 34, and Act 24, and have been approved as an unsupervised volunteer by the Chartiers Valley School District.
Physical violence or actions, including rough grabbing and shaking, should never be used on a child. If a situation is escalated with a student, please notify the nearest teacher or office to gain assistance.
Do not assist with activities of a personal nature that children can do for themselves.
Do not leave a child unsupervised.
Do not initiate physical contact with a child.
If a child seems distressed in any way or misunderstands something you have done, please report it to the teacher as soon as possible.
Be sure to sign in and out of the building each time you visit to volunteer.
Always visibly wear a district-issued volunteer badge while in school.
Be reliable. Call or email ahead of time if you cannot fulfill your volunteer assignment.
Confidentiality is important. Remember that anything overhead concerning students or staff should never leave the building.
Keep in mind that you are here to support teachers. Please refer to the classroom teacher before his or her preferred method of dealing with day-to-day situations.
Remember, if you don't know, ask. We'll be glad to help.
We would like to thank you for taking time out of your day to volunteer at Chartiers Valley. Volunteers are an asset to our school.
We appreciate all you do to support learning at Chartiers Valley School District.
Thank you!